I got cut off. For some reason, I got cut off on my unpacking video. But I had to work on issues with myself. My parents got a divorce. My mom has had a wife since I was in third grade. And that kind of affected me. And I have to admit, I was on some homophobia shit, not because I was afraid of being gay or I had some inner homosexual tendencies, which I think a lot of the people, a lot of the grown men who are so against oh my god, he got the flu shot. But against, you know, gay people, they have some inner homophobic homosexual tendencies or feelings that need to come out. And you know what? Nothing is wrong if you like a dick up of your booty or a dildo up your booty or your booty licked. Like, nothing is wrong with that. The transphobia, I think it's because we just don't know much about it. Like, I didn't know much about it, so it was confusing to me. I didn't know anything about it. Also, we need to work on the misogyny and this. Like, everybody needs to work on it. But for me, like, I was, like, shaming. I still kind of shame, but it's not as bad. But I'm seeing how men can be fucking problematic. Like, it's just, like, black women go hard for you and you just shit on us. But with that said, I think we have a lot of unpacking to do. Oh, and colorism. Like, colorism is so big. Like, me being lighter skinned, I did say some fucked up shit. But I think that had to do with my coonery, too, back in the day. But I did say some fucked up shit, which I'm not even going to get into. But I think, like, we have to unpack that and unpack our coonery and unpack everything that holds us back. But we're not really holding us back. Our oppression is, and you know, the other things that hold us back.